point is, what's gonna happen after Sunday when we're gonna vote? There's gonna be like a huge unpredictable scenario. Weeks, that's where fake news may spread and may change the scenario.